Introducing the AI-powered 4K webcam Insta360 Link. Unboxing. First, open the camera package and take out the camera and accessories that come with the package. Name of parts. Insta360 Link can be deployed in several ways. Clip directly onto the computer screen or placed on any flat surface for mounting on accessories. Connecting to Insta360 Link. Please use the USB cable to connect it to your computer's USB port. Insta360 Link also comes with a Type-C to Type-A adapter. Once connected, the indicator light will flash blue. Once it is fully turned on, the indicator light will stay solid blue. Insta360 Link will also automatically adjust. When it is streaming or recording, the indicator light will turn solid green. You can manually adjust Insta360 Link's gimbal position using the client software. Download the Insta360 Link controller, which allows you better control. Gestures. Tracking mode. Make sure that your face is in the frame and make this hand gesture. Do not cover your face with your hand gesture. The indicator light will rapidly flash blue, indicating that the camera has switched the AI tracking function on. Make this hand gesture again. The camera has switched the AI tracking function off. Adjust to zoom. To adjust to zoom, make sure that your face is in the frame and make this hand gesture. Do not cover your face with your hand gesture. The indicator light will rapidly flash blue, indicating that the zoom function is activated. Moving the gesturing hand upwards zooms in. If the gesturing hand gets out of frame while zooming in, Insta360 Link will stop zooming in. While moving the gesturing hand downwards, zooms out. You only need to move your hand a short distance and then hold it. Double tap the touch key to return Insta360 Link's lens to center and reset it to its initial position. Modes. DeskView Mode. After turning on DeskView Mode through the Insta360 Link control, Insta360 Link will automatically tilt down 45 degrees, presenting high-quality top-down shots, showing the details of the desktop. Whiteboard Mode. First, carefully take off the white protective sticker on the recognition marker. Stick it to the four corners of the whiteboard. Make sure that both the recognition markers and your face is in frame. The indicator light will flash blue, indicating that Insta360 Link has enabled whiteboard mode. Insta360 Link can detect and enhance whiteboard displays. Make this hand gesture again. Insta360 Link has disabled whiteboard mode. Overhead mode. Use the Insta360 Link with an overhead stand. Adjust the angle of the Insta360 Link and the overhead stand. Open the tripod. Suspend the Insta360 Link above the subject with the overhead stand. Insta360 Link's touch button should be facing towards the desktop surface. With the Insta360 Link controller, enter the overhead mode. Insta360 Link's lens will automatically face downwards, giving you a top-down view. You can manually adjust the angle and adjust the subject to the center of the frame. Portrait mode. Use Insta360 Link with mini 2-in-1 tripod. Adjust the angle of the Insta360 Link. Open the tripod. Place the Insta360 Link facing towards the direction you would like to record. Using the client, navigate to the More Settings page and enable Streamer Mode. When a 9:16 resolution is selected, Insta360 Link will automatically position the lens vertically to capture uncropped 9:16 video. Insta360 Link can be positioned horizontally in portrait mode with a tripod for better viewing and tracking experience. This mode provides a better viewing experience for mobile devices. Privacy mode. After 10 seconds in standby mode, Insta360 Link will automatically enter privacy mode. The camera lens will point downwards to protect your privacy. Insta360 Link will automatically turn off when unplugged.